And the squeeze is on, and he gets the bunt down. Murphy scores. A successful suicide squeeze bunt for Ronnie Cedeno. And the Mets lead it 2-0.
Well, for Mr. Collins, if you first don't succeed, try again. And that was a beautiful execution right there. And there's just nothing you can do about it.
And you saw how early Murph broke, which is how early you're supposed to break on the suicide squeeze.
I will say, though, set up quite well. The fake bunt on the first pass by Gallardo.